The match was very interesting. I was down the whole match and I was already at some point home with my head. But then I just said to myself, either go hard or go home. So I went for it and I won the match, but it should have been.
He played really well. He's a clever player.
The guy was playing really good. He had more, more chances to win, and he kind of deserved to win. But I just fought myself. Same happened in the last three matches. All three of them kind of deserved to win, but I beat them with my character, not with my tennis. So.
Difficult match because I played too much in outside on clay court, and before the tournament I practiced on the clay court. I really want to win the championship.
I'm very happy. Oh, thank you, Mama. Mama. Thank you. I'm very happy. I will final in this Slovenia, Europe. Oh my God, I don't understand. I'm very happy. Thank you very much.